Hi, my name is Trent Folk. I started with the Ministry of Transportation and Infrastructure's EIT program in 2006, and now I'm a transportation engineer with the regional office in Prince George, BC. So all three of my rotations have been here in Prince George in the regional office in the Fort George district, and I started off in planning, doing planning and traffic engineering, and then I spent approximately a year in the geometric design, doing some highway design work, and then my final rotation was in the Fort George district, helping them do some planning to develop their program, the types of projects that they can do in the future. I think the most interesting project that I worked on was actually quite early in my career. Within the first year that I got here, I was able to work, take the lead on a planning study through a small community just outside of Prince George, and had the opportunity, like I said, to lead the project, do most of the analysis, identifying the problems that there were, coming up with solutions, and trying to make some recommendations. And a number of the recommendations that were made are actually implemented already. The best part about living and working in BC is definitely the outdoors. I grew up in Saskatchewan, and the outdoors are quite different there than they are here. And so being here has given me an opportunity to do quite a bit of stuff that I never really thought I would do, from learning how to fly fish, backcountry hiking in the mountains, to snowboarding, stuff like that. The snowboarding in particular, it's something that that I never really thought I would do even when we were moving out here. And it didn't start off well, but after a little bit of practice and patience, it's at a manageable state, and it's something that I definitely enjoy, to be able to get outside and enjoy the nice winters here in BC.